Hey Gail, what are you doing?
Oh, hi. I'm just spending time working on the wording for our cards for our hampers with heart. Big thing about these hampers is we want them to be full of love, and so that the people who receive them know that they're valued and they're loved and appreciated in our community. So I'm just spending time, I want to get the wording right, so when they read these cards, they know that we love them and that they know that we hope that they have a better year next year.